next episode of Journey for the PS3, and we are continuing on from where we last left off. We are now underground. Some really cool visuals in this game. Just great, great stuff. Particles in the air. Right. There's not too much that's hidden. Shakes its head as it comes through. Yeah, nice little touch. There's nothing really down here that's hidden too much. As far as the magic, search for out of the way is what I mean. It's from what I remember. There's nothing really up here to get to. If you will, you can see how they're leading us somewhat over here. They want us to keep going that way, but let's get this little piece right down here. And that will just again give us some more cloth onto our pieces of use of magic right there. Yeah, be okay. All right. There's a little cloth creature, magic carpet, whatever you want to call it. He just wants to guide us along. Thank you. else. Uh-oh, it found them. There's nothing you can do. And it doesn't kill you. But it does take away your fabric. And I think they have to restart the level. I'm not really sure. Magic in there. Okay. Oh. Right. level as we progress on. The next area, it's not really a level. There we go. Thank you. Scars, so they couldn't make that long jump over to here from where we were, so. And we're almost through here. Just, this is pretty cool, this park. Just kind of glide along. It takes us just right along here. It's just, don't think we're missing anything too much. See how there's two characters, and I wonder, there we are, we went underneath and we came up top, I think. peace of mind for a little bit. Always thanks for your support. And here's the next level. The snow.